Sash is a kind of a uniform, or maybe a kind of a secret dress. The secret dress is used they worn by the Brahmins. Brahmins, they put this sash, you know, they close it there for the shoulder. So in the, you know, the in this, you know, the thin piece of the cloth, they put on thread. The thread shows how many threads you have. According to the thread, you show your level and the religious, you know, and the feet. And because of this, this pāminga is a kind of a dress, official dress worn by the Brahmins. It is enough about the football, together with the threat. So this, because for this one also, even in Myanmar translations of many translations. So finally, the sutra, anyway, whatever it is, sutra is a threat. So, dhiga pāminga sutra. So when, this is talking about pre-bhakti task. So when you develop anapanasati, akhanika samadhi, upajara samadhi, in the upajara samadhi level, you have upahati mita and the pre-bhakti mita and the apana samadhi together with the pre-bhakti mita. Now this is the talking of the pre-bhakti mita. Kasachi dhiga pāmika sutya mita. Kusuma dhamma mita. Kusuma Dhamma is a garland. Dhuma Sikha Viya. Smoke. Dhuma. A puff of the smoke. A puff of the smoke. P-U-F-F. A puff of the smoke. So Kasaji Vaitata. Magadha. Magadhaka. Sutta. Kasaji, so what is a vaitata? Vaitata means a stress. Stress is called vaitata. Makataka, copper. A stretched copper. Stretched spider work, whatever it is. Stretched like a stretched copper for some people. Magadaga, Vaitata, Magadaga Sutta. Some people, Valahaka Patala. Patala means a lining. The lining of the cloud. So we have the proverb like the lining of cloud is silver lining. No? Silver lining in the cloud. That line is called Patala. Valahaka Patala, like a cloud line. Sometimes a Paduma Upama, Pāpūya, sometimes Parivāga Nimitta word Piya as a lotus flower. Sometimes Parivāga Nimitta as a Racha Chakra. Chakra is the wheel of chariot. Sometimes a Jyanta Mandala, the disc of the moon. Surya Mandala, the disc of sun. So in many forms, this Parivāga-nimitta appear to the yogi. So when this Parivāga-nimitta appears, that this Parivāga-nimitta, you cannot say they should be the same. No, they are not the same. But the point is, when someone reaches to the higher level, his asasa basasa becomes more subtle. It looks disappeared. It looks like a disappear. You cannot observe in breathing or breathing because it is so subtle. So that is when in breathing or breathing you reach to the very subtle stage, you can decide yourself that you are approaching higher level of the anapanasati meditation. Then you will see later such in every body. Okay, Dita Panina Yata, Yata Poyam. Samuli Subhiku Sutan, Sajayi Nisi Nisu. Ebina Bekuna, Toma can give some photo in a sort of Upatamati devotee. Ego Vasha Mahadi Papadia, Nadiwiya, photo of Upatati Ah. Dita Panina Yata Samuli Subhiku Sutan. So then, Sanja said, Jayeko, Nisa Nisu, Sajayeko. We have already seen this term. What is that? Sajayeko. To recite, okay. Sajayeko, having recited. Samu is by the subtendent, Sajayeko, Nisayinsu. There's a logical absolute. When many men recited the suttas, there are many men, they recite the one suttas. Subtendents. Ekena Bhaguna, Tumma can give his and photo, eat and sutta, Upatthani devotee. Tumma can give his and photo, how? Give his and photo, you have to translate. How? Give his and photo, Upatthani. How does this sutta appear to you? The one valuable. Ask the brother to them. Kirisa Toto, ha. Kirisa Hotova, Upatati. Ego Masha Mahati Papadi, Nadiwiya Hotova, Upatati. Mahati. What is a Mahati? Great river. Mahadi, what is Mahadi? From Nijana. Mahadi, like it, Nadi. Maybe you have seen. Mahadi, Nadi. Papadiya is a Nadiya form, you have to translate, which flow from the mountain. Which flow from the mountain. Okay, Sutta is according to the translation, it is Anapana Sutta. Sutta, Anapana Sutta. Why they are reciting the Anapana Sutta? That they might develop Anapana Sutta. Because one man, they recite, or maybe many men recite, some men, they may develop this Anapana Sutta, the Samadhi. Why they are? Because they are very skillful doing this. So when for some people tell me, what do you think this sutta, how this sutta appear to you? They say, this sutta appear to them as if the river which flow from the mountain. Okay. Aparam Vasham Eka Vana Rajiviya. Aparam Vasham Eka Vana Rajiviya. Vana Raji is the row of the forest. Raji. This term also should be, should not be forgotten. Raji means the row, the line. The line of the forest, the row of the forest, the row of the trees like this, after me. Like the line of the trees. Inyo masha eko siti chaya saka sangana. Phala bhara bhrigyo bhagogya. Very good example. Masham ego siti chaya saka sangana. Bhagogya. For me, it appears as a tree. What kind of a tree? Siti chaya. It's a modifier to the tree, which is cool shaped. Siti, sita. Cool. Chaya is shaped. Which is cool shaped. Saka sambana, which is endowed with the branches. Pala bhara prito, which bears the burden of the trees. Vrita, which bears the burden. Bhara means the burden of the fruits. So that, which means a lot of the tree has a lot of fruits, a lot of the branches, a lot of the leaves. Leaves and the branches and the fruits. Is an item ego vasuka sinya nanata nanata upata. Sinya nanata, because of the different perception. Nanataya, because of different perception, because of the different sanya, the sabda appears as a difference. The sinya is how do you say, we have the different sanyas. Depending on the reading, why you are staying, depending on the family, why you are living, depending on the kasha, you are practicing. The kasha, family, tradition, the location, temperature, climate, everything, you know, change our perception. The sanya will be different. So we have not the same sanya, you know, except the common perception. And we have the same, you know, special, you know, perceptions. Like, you know, if we have the same sanya, we will like the same food. No. Like, you know, we have, you know, for each one, they have their own special food. Like, for the Mang people, we like the fish paste. So this is, you know, for some, you know, the people, it is a not good one. The smell is very bad, too strong. So some people they don't like, but some people like our, some people they don't, they could not, you know, even if they had to smell this, you know, the fish paste, but this is sanyanana. So now they have, like, they use the cheese. Cheese is for their food. Cheese also salty one. Fish paste also salty one. So every food in every country, they add more taste. They use the salty, you know, food. The salty food is a different type. They like a cheese, and we don't. I don't say we don't like the cheese, but we could not eat the cheese a long time. Maybe for some days it is okay. Bread also, we can eat bread. No problem. Or one week later, we are falling to the bread. So we, you know, want to go back to the rice. This is a senior nanata. So even in our Miva Kamatana, senior nanata, the only variation appears as a difference because of different perceptions. Senya, Sinyajan. Eta. What is Eta? Eta Nigriya refers to the Prebhaga Nimitta. Prebhaga Nimitta. Prebhaga Nimitta Sinyajan. Bono. Sinyajan is like a Yukamajan. See? Utujan, Aharajan. Kamajan, how do you translate? Born of the karma. Utuja, born of? Temperation. Okay. Haraja, born of? Food. Sinyaja, born of? Perception. Pre-Bhagavad-gita is born of perception. Not only the Pre-Bhagavad-gita, when you started to do your anamanasati samadhi, sinya already included. Without sanya, you cannot develop this meditation. The sanya is a number, you know? At least you cannot remember what to do. Maybe if you cannot remember what to do, how can you get the meditation, the samadhi? So like in the very beginning, anapana, in breathing or breathing, touching waves. The one question, there is, you know, the consciousness which knows in breathing is one. The consciousness which knows of breathing is one. The consciousness which knows the touching place is one. These three consciousness construct samadhi. Okay? These three consciousness. So, you know, the old dhamma, na ika jitasa arama. These three dhammas are now, you know, object of the one consciousness. So, you know, because of this, in the Sayadaw also explains that the consciousness which knows in breathing is one, another one. The consciousness which knows of breathing is another one. The consciousness which knows touching place is another one. These three are, you know, is like a three legs. Three legs hold in a stool, like a table. The table, you know, you can compare with the samadhi concentration. So this, you know, even in the beginning of the anamanasati samadhi, we need sanya. Without strong sanya, you cannot get the samadhi. So even this Prebhaga Nimitta also rises because of sanya. The sanya is, if you can use sanya properly, sanya will give you a good result. If you use sanya badly, improperly, the sanya will give you trouble. Like we have the Sanya Vipanasa. The Sanya Vipanasa also, you know, this is a man or woman, is the Sanya Vipanasa. This is a man, you know, this is a, you know, the deity, this is a permanent, you know, the Nisa Sanya, Sukha Sanya, Atta Sanya, all of them are Sanya. Sanya is, a, you know, he is actually the master who controls the whole world. By means of the Sanya, you know, he is my relative. He is my, you know, the brother. He is my, you know, the sister. They are my mother and father. The Sanya, you know, the control to manage everything in the world, to make the world to, you know, run smoothly. Maybe sometimes the world make the world run wrongly. Because of Sanya, we make wars. Because of Sanya, you know, we are fighting each other. Without Sanya, we don't need to fight. Like I am, you know, Chinese. I'm Myanmar, I'm Indian, I'm English. This Sanya, you know, produce, you know, like an interest problems. Okay, anyway. Sanya nanataya nana to upachati. Etam, this Prebhaga Nimitta is born of the perception. This Prebhaga Nimitta has Sanya as a reason. Sanya nita. This Prebhaga Nimitta has Sanya as a reason. Sanya Mahu, the same reason. Because of the different Sanyas, the Prebhaga Nimitta, he has as a defense. Why Prebhaga Nimitta is different? Because of different Sanya. We have answered. Eva Upati Devana Nimitta, Dena Vaikuna. Achriyas asandikam gandhav arodhiyam. Mashyam bhani iwarupana upathati. So tase wo nime kupatana rupa hoti. Niwana nani wikam bita rupa hoti. Gileza sani se nawa. Chaitya upachara samadhi na samadhi na adama. This is upachara samadhi privakati. Chaitya upachara samadhi na samadhi na important. Tasyo nime upachara rupa hoti. Niwana nani wikam bita rupa hoti. We can beat down the war haunting. For some time, the Nivarnas are eradicated. When starting from the appearance of the Nivarna, the hindrances are eradicated. For some time, we can be done. Samuchidapana is eradicated completely. Vaikamana is for some time. The Tega is momentarily. Momentarily, when we eradicate the Kiyasa, that's what the Tega Maha. For some time, we make the Kiyasa to go away. That is what Vaikamana, as you have already understood. Kiyasa, Sani Sai, Sai Nava. The Kiyasa still assembled. Kiyas are still assembled. Chaitanya upajara samadhi na samadhi na vivo. The mind becomes concentrated with the upajara samadhi. The mind is concentrated with the upajara samadhi. Athadina tani meta. Niwa mana mana sikata na lakana picho kita mana sikata kata bhava sabda kata anena anena mana sikata mana sikata Google translate easily observed. Now usually we translate the following shukhi. Now in the Maya I think that is more understandable to translate. Observe, practice. This nimitta should be observed, should not be observed as a vena, as a form. Vena. Na lakkhanāna picho vena. This nimitta should not be contemplated, reflected as a lakkhanā. Lakkhanā means anicca, dukkha, anatta lakkhanā. Now we know that Manasika Dhamma, now the Kanado, which will keep them. Why? Now this is a Prīvāka Nīmrīyā. Prīvāka Nīmrīyā is a Pinyati of Prabhupada.
Pinyati.
Pinyati. Pinyati is a, as you have already studied the Vedam Vajasana, Kala Vajasana. How many days are Kala Vimutta free from the time? Two. Nibbana and Pinyati. So this is a Pinyati. Pinyati, you know, is a law, the object of the Upasana. This is also, sometimes you might, when you see this and that, you may be straight. Why? This should be, you know, contemplated as a manager. This is a Pinyati. Abhijya ko khatiya mhesi ya. Chaka uti gavo huya. Kasake na sali ya. Sali jawab gavo huya. Awa sari ni sata asapaya ni vijito. Tani wa sata asapaya ni sewa nena. Sadhu kabrakita. Vishtanu kutu sadhu kabrakita. Should protect very well. Should be protected therefore by this man. This nimitta, this samadhi, this nimitta should be protected. How? satta ta niwa satta sappaya ni sevandina. Sevandi, by his resorting to suitable places. Satta asappaya ni vajanu. Avoiding unsuitable, improper places, improper posts. Improper dwelling place. Avoid improper dwelling place. Resort to the suitable or proper dwelling place. And the sapaya asapaya avasa dhiti. Avasa dhiti. Sapaya suitable or not suitable. What does it refer to? It is avasa and so on. Avasa means a dwelling place. Sapaya avasa suitable dwelling place. Asabaya avasa, as suitable dwelling place. Avoiding as suitable place, dwelling places and so on. Resorting to the suitable dwelling places and so on. Chakavati kasakena sali yama gavaviya. Sali, rice. Yava corn. Sali yava gabogya. Sali is rice. Gaba is. Yava is corn. So, well, you know, the combination is Sali gaba yava gaba. Sali gaba.